Let us put ourselves in the holy presence of God. In the name of the Father,